I like it. I like it. My bad, bro. I was scared of him. I could have folded this shit. I always do that in the wrong direction.
Goodbye.
What? Hey, going off again? Or attack? Call me, come up. Wow, that reached me. Wow, that reached me. Oh, okay. I can't hit on that. I just can't believe you died the way you did.
I was already looking this way for my phone, dude. I thought I was looking at her.
Losing the niggas I shouldn't lose to, and losing games that I shouldn't lose. Sometimes you just get outplayed like that. I'm not that mad. I told you, I love the Ganon battle, number one. Number two, I'm just better than you. That's what I'm saying, bro. Pyra fucked me up. She got range, I don't. Ganon, me and you have the exact same moveset. We have the exact same moveset. You're just a bit slow, but you are stronger than me. So it is fair at the end of the day. I'm just better. Pyra, I'm better than her too, but... I don't know what to do against her, to be honest. Like, her openings are odd to me.
3, 2, 1, go!
Why did that get you?
349!
What? I like Ganon. I ain't too mad.
I'm mad as hell, bro. I feel trash.
It's just because I looked up and he was whacking. I told you from the beginning, I ain't say nothing that linked towards me wanting to fight Pyra. And I told you multiple times that I suck at fighting her. You should know I'm gonna go for Ganon. What were you fighting Ganon for? Nah. Wow. And I would have killed her if I didn't get shot. Wow. Oh, bro, Cap, look, I don't play Cap. He's made for fun, but he's high key, which means that we're not gonna lose immediately just because he's a fucking double PK. Since he's high tier, I can still fight for it. So if I have to fight, see how that's like in there, and it's still, that wasn't even the sweet spot. I've beat their ass. Females don't play Smash. I'm sorry, I met this big name Katie. Oh yeah, she sucks. What happened? She got this time. Nice.
Rosalina.
Day Day? Which is it? Yeah, this is Day Day.
3, 2, 1, go!
This one is a fucking high tier.
Bro, I don't know what move that was, but he would have killed me because he killed him.
Red team! Win!
They didn't get clapped!
They got folded.
Oh my gosh.
Team battle!
I was going to work it. Oh! How? How? How, Scream? How? I just hit the fattest, cleanest move! And it missed completely! Excuse me! Whoa! I just got cheated straight up on my bread, bro. I was holding his block for you. Everything I got cheated up on my bread. Look. Watch. I hit him with that double. I hit him with that duka duka. Look at the spike. Boom. How?
Man, bro, my feet was on his wheel, bro.
Win even in ways we don't even see it.
We don't even got a just said livestock.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey, man.
Oh, my God.
It's not
something you
what just happened?
Thank you. Why is she even gonna aim that stuff down to come kill me with it? She can really get aimed at whatever she wants. She literally broke me. Like, I'm telling you, whoever thought of these, like, character ability or...
And that's the thing, bro. It's fucking Zelda. I don't play no Legend of fucking Zelda. I don't know nothing about none of that shit, but they're there. You don't need to know much to know that that's OP, bro. Like, the bitch neutral B, she's invincible on her tank thing.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm clapping! Get her, bro! Y'all up about that! No! Hey, that was fine! I was still on that! Look at the invisibility!
She's literally just staring at me because she knows I'm gonna kill me.
You can when you like smacking them or whatever, but in that throw. That's fucking annoying because all he does is jump around. Zelda's getting carried by her character, obviously. That Falcon is just like.
Now we're going over the business with that Zelda. You came over here and crash tagging, bro.
Back to the
mineral!
I feel like they like
it. I don't know how to do it. Okay, right. We got this in the bag. Easy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, yeah, so
what is it? fucking down smash and actually for long?
I tried to air dodge, but I clicked it literally as he hit me, and the lag is not going to allow something that wasn't trying to happen. Okay. I feel like you just got cheated.
Literally. That shit so long. Like, I cheated that man.
Because I blocked it.
Man, same for that King K, he blocked it, but then it hit that again, and then it happened to me. Alright then. Yeah, let me get that shit.
Alright, I'm gonna take the ledge immediately.
Go!
Okay, never mind. I was waiting on that, bro.
Whenever I'm not looking at you. You just like the back door, huh?
You say catch you whenever you're not looking at him. It's just I can't split them apart. That's the reason I can't do much. It's not like Incineroar doesn't work for that. Incineroar's definitely decent for crowd control. He's got plenty of AoE attacks. He's got all AoE attacks, actually. But it's just, that's not my place.
3, 2, 1, go!
Look at that! Look at him!
Smoke a wood. In the wood.
Oh, it's a wood.
Let's go. The lag. That's the lag on everything. That's the lag, bro. I press that as soon as I hit the wall.
Man, that snake was not shit.
Nope. Yeah, I heard you over there doing business. It's just okay. I don't even know what happened. I ain't even gonna lie. Times they clap us on some BS, the next time they rematch us, oh, and you ran back into us anyway.
Three, two, one, go! like a mile on himself, bro. That happened.
I told you I'd take those. He ended up making me miss the second one. Was that a smash attack?
Yeah.
It was just so weird. I didn't expect it to kill because there wasn't no zoom in or anything. I'm looking like...
Nah,
he was not getting out of that. That nigga was still flipping when he hit the blast zone. It's just... I didn't expect that to kill.
See?
And you know what's real booty is that we match into them again immediately. Which means they simply just didn't kill like that.
Flavoring
people as Incineroar is not worth it.
What the hell is that?
Another kink.
No, I don't think
it's like stuck on the side.
Hey, no way.
Nice. Sheesh!
I feel like we do win against a lot of the voices that we would have lost.
Damn, I'm glad they include that. But I feel like we went against a lot of the people we would have lost before. Or we would have lost to them before. Honestly. Yeah, I got a sword. This nigga died? Fuck. I'm almost 200 damage! Because of revenge, you don't fly when they hit you. Wow.
Stop them.
Wow. He's literally just in there.
Wasn't even off mat! Oh man.
Oh no!
You just get scared and start pressing it. You got up on the map and they was just sitting there. No one wasn't even charging no throw attacks. You know DK don't got none. What you coming?
I thought that was just a punch the living shit out.
Yeah.
He literally walked up to me, sat there, but I know he had his punch charge. I'm like, no, stop.
Bro, he was keeping me off map.
So I know you saw him sitting there blocking. I don't understand why you're countering like that, bro. He's sitting there blocking. You know, if he grabs you, it's gonna go through your counter. What would counter have done for you there? They're both sitting there blocking. Why are you countering?
You're right.
Okay, sorry. Right. I don't know how to play. Bro, sometimes I don't even know where my start is. I don't even know. 4 was... Nice dog, but that was smash attack, bro. Look at this. Oh, I killed myself. I don't know who I thought I was playing. I really don't, bro.
Alright.
Okay, you did it? Oh, I don't know why you did this.
He was on the other side of the map. He didn't punish you.
I literally killed myself. I don't know why I threw like that. I was tweaking.
I don't feel.
We tried to run out of here. I know, right? That was a literal insta kill because I was at like 50 damage. Wow, he had no mana. I think that's why he did it. He calmed down with him. Smash, smash, smash. He be mad, mad. What? Oh, wow. What? Wow. I'm flattered. The power on that move killed you and insta broke my block. Imagine he's still
alright!
Bro, if we wasn't sitting on the roof, was he insta kill you? And insta broke my block and then insta killed you. The only reason I say insta killed on you is because your ass didn't even fly, you just fucking gone. Wow, was that Thwack? I feel like that was Thwack. Nobody is. Can you get on my inventory? I wish I could like up tilt while I'm in the air. I wish that was my up air, my up tilt, but in the air. I literally, I went off for him and got both of them. Wow. I still fucking hate Shulk's spike. Cause like, it's a two-piece, it's really good. Dr. Mario. Who the fuck has a two-piece spike? A Shulk spike is a two-piece. It's like Donkey Kong's down beat.
Better?
Duck Hunt, that's an extremely low tier character. It's a Duck Hunt and a Track. That's a pop.
I thought I was already dead. Oh my god.
man just came down trying to murder me. He got mad that I'm doing this.
Look at him! Oh, fuck, I Fine. If he just goes down, smash attack in!
Clutch. We clutched that one. Since I couldn't kill Duck Hunt, I started focusing the fuck out of Link. And I tried to get Link's damage as high as I could so that we could kill him and probably make him take a life, but nah. I started focusing Link so much. Because I know I do big damage, so I just went over there to fuck him up a little bit. And they still didn't do much. As close as that game was, they still didn't do much. Oh, I would have died if it wasn't for the map. It finally saved me for once. Because I don't think I had another thing to do. Fuck I know I was watching this damn competition, like this tournament on Smash, and somebody got outplayed because it was a one-on-one. They both it was Pac-Man versus Wii Fit Trainer. Pac-Man had like 50 games and Wii Fit Trainer had like 55. So Pac-Man was just running. He was sitting on the ledge so that he was invincible, right? So the Wii Fit Trainer went to the other side of the map, and right before the time ran out, she healed. And outplayed his ass and won the game. We got these people again.
Yeah, so they can try to get some more. I want to get
that both of them. Wait, so it's not. It's not on 6 because, we were just on a whole, live map. But now we're on regular battle. No, we're not.
Oh, what is that?
Oh man, that's y'all old boo-boo settings that y'all died to.
Y'all lost to, bro. Stupid.
Man.
How you feel?
Dang, shit, liquidity don't fucking, what is it, 2-minute games, bruh? Are you really just a one-trick Fiona now?
Man, we can play
tonight
like this, yeah. But right now,
Roller, Speed Roller, Harry!
Hello.
Terry's fire?
Yeah.
How the fuck went? Oh, yeah.
Yellow.
What?
Does that affect the combo?
What? The color?
Yeah.
Why would it affect the combo?
Like, the input that you have to put?
Why would it be like that?
Oh, you seen somebody do that before?
Double hero.
Three,
wow.
Two,
minute,
one,
we
go!
Where is my auto? Whoa! Jump on the
ship. Okay, the first hero slept.
Oh, forgot about him being this.
Are you okay?
Bro,
double hero
and
last
kill
off and we play
a
shield character, bro.
This nigga.
Alright, we need to stop this. Must come next week. Hey, girl.
This sick.
Alright, GG.